Wait by the radio.
Thank you.
Don't do anything.
Hey! It's okay.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Gotcha.
Get off this ship.
All right. Let's try it.
This place. Is it abandoned?
Hello? Alex, Julie.
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
Me neither. I don't know anything about boats or sailing. No. I've been landlocked for like 20-some years. How do you see the ocean?
Congratulations. All your charges are still breathing, and that's something, I suppose. Things became a little intense, but Alex kept his nerve. Well done, Alex. Well done, you. It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.